British-Pakistani actress and model Sofia Hayat, who was the last one to be evicted from the Bigg Boss house, has filed a police complaint in Mumbai against fellow contestant Armaan Kohli. In a complaint, Sofia has alleged that she was manhandled by Armaan inside the Bigg Boss house. The police are yet to register an FIR in the case. Sofia has accused Armaan of hitting her on the face with a mop, which she was using to wipe the windscreen of a car during a Bigg Boss task. Sofia had earlier complained to the show's host Salman Khan about Armaan, who is still in the Bigg Boss house. Bollywood Country Report.